Hi everybody, it's Susie coming to you from the driving range at Mirasol, and I want to share with you a quick tip about positioning of your hands on the club. And I'm going to do it for a right-handed player, just reverse it if you're a left-handed player. So the left hand is going to go on the club first, but when you do that, I want you to realize that the club actually sits in the fingers where the base of the palm is. It does not sit in the palm. So if you're a tennis player, be really careful that you're not getting that in the palm of your hand. You want it right in your fingers. Wrap your fingers around first, sit your hand down second, and then pull your left thumb up nice and short. That's going to give you a lot of strength when you hit the golf ball, and your hand will be on there correctly to make great swings.